Hello guys, welcome back with Miss I Smart Batu Jajar. Today lesson is about baby animal. Listen and remember ya guys. Bear, beruang. What is the baby bear called? Cub, bear, cub. Chicken, ayam. What is the baby chicken called? Chick, it's a chick. Chicken and chick. Cat, kucing. What is the baby cat called? Kitten, it's kitten. Cat and kitten. Cow, sapi. What is the baby cow called? Calf, it's calf. Cow and calf. Deer, rusa. What is the baby deer called? Fawn, it is fawn. Deer and fawn. Dog, anjing. What is the baby dog called? Puppy. Dog and puppy. Duck, bebek. What is the baby duck called? Duckling. Duck and duckling. Frog, katak. What is the baby frog called? Tadpole. Frog and tadpole. Horse, kuda. What is the baby horse called? Foal. Horse and foal. Kangaroo, kangaroo. What is the baby kangaroo called? Joey. Kangaroo and Joey. Pig, babi. What is the baby pig called? Piglet. Pig and piglet. Rabbit, kelinci. What is the baby rabbit called? Bunny. Rabbit and bunny. Sheep, domba. What is the baby sheep called? Lamb. Sheep and lamb. Ant, semut. What is the baby ant called? Antling. Ant and antling. Bat, kelelawar. What is the baby bat called? Pup. Bat and pup. Camel, unta. What is the baby camel called? Calf. Camel and calf. Elephant, gajah. What is the baby elephant called? Calf. Elephant and calf. Fish, ikan. What is the baby fish called? fry. Fish and fry. Thank you for watching. I hope you remember the vocabulary of baby animals. See you in the other lesson. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye-bye.